place to feel safely off the road. And looks like I'm on the periphery of the village. So let's just go for a walk. Let's see what kind of cool things we can find. Like a vending machine. It's not. if it is, it's locked. Place to come sit down and eat your bento. Almost said benjo. I don't think we'd want to be eating our benjo. Thank you. Into the boonies, so I'm not gonna walk up that way because I'm a wuss. Sure, that's private property. Not gonna go in there. There's an example of a hymn phone. Concrete wall between the gate and the house. Or it could be a stone gate, a stone wall. Let's see. Don't think going up. Oh yeah, yep. I was just up there. Well, let's go see what happens down this way. Konnichiwa. It up when I get on a new one, on a new road. Here's another connecting road. Oh, see that smoke up there? I could smell that a little while ago. That's up by that park. You guys were cleaning up their yard. They must be burning debris now. So, I didn't go this way. I just walked this way a bit. Here's the park right up there where we just were. That are said to be sacred. I wonder, each one of those, there seemed to be a fairly large tree up in here. That's nice. looks like it could be a school or a community center or something.
Thank you.
This morning, got an elastic ankle support. For the most part, it has helped a lot too. Let's see. Hey, there's my car. Well, how was that for a little walk through the village? Enjoyed it. Not something you get to do every day. Alright. Yeah. There's Watashi no Kurome desu.